people can take two or three E's and no problems.
Because I has never ever taken any drugs and you can test me piss. But I's got a mate called Dangerous Dave, and I ain't gonna say his family name, obviously. But he say that he has taken 22 E's in one night.
Did he have a headache? Did he feel...
Well, he said he was like, you know, he found it difficult to get to sleep.
Yeah.
But the next day he was really buzzing, and actually the people on the Egham to Ryslip bus said that he drove it better than he ever done it before. So do you think it can actually help him?
It wouldn't help you to drive a bus.